हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू साइंस ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ एंड द फोर्थ चैप्टर इन योर बुक इज यूजेज ऑफ एनिमल्स। एज वी ऑल नो दैट प्लांट्स आर वेरी यूजफुल फॉर अस, बट लाइक प्लांट्स एनिमल्स आर ऑल्सो यूजफुल फॉर अस इन मैनी वेज। सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल रीड अबाउट हाउ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ एनिमल्स are useful for us in different ways. Like plants, animals are also useful to us in many ways. Animals give us different types of food. We drink the milk of cows, goats, and buffaloes. We prepare various eatables like khoya, curd, घी, चीज, पनीर, बटर एंड आइसक्रीम फ्रॉम मिल्क, कुक्ड मीट ऑफ सम एनिमल्स लाइक गोट, हैन एंड फिश इज ईटन बाय सम पीपल, एग्स आर ऑल्सो ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम हैंस एंड डक्स। Animals like bullocks, horses, camels, mules, and elephants are used for carrying our loads. We all enjoy the ride in a tonga, which is pulled by horses. Camels are used mainly in deserts as a means of transport. Elephants carry logs of wood from jungles. On hilly areas, mules are used to transport our loads. Animals like sheep and yak give us wool for woolen clothes that we wear in winters. A special breed of rabbits provide us with angora wool. Silk is also an animal product. We get silk from the cocoon of silkworm. From ancient times, humans have used the skin of animals to cover their body. The skin of dead animals like buffaloes, cows, camels, sheep, and snake is used to making leather. We prepare shoes, jackets, belt, and bags from leather. The skin of some animals like rabbits has soft and delicate hair. It is used to make fur caps and fur coats. Honey is produced by honeybees. Honeybees collect nectar from flowers and make honey. Honey is good for health. We also get wax from the hive of honeybees. Lac is a red, thick substance obtained from lac insects. Lac is used in making bangles and various toys. It is also used in paints and varnishes. Pearls are used to make various ornaments. They are obtained from a sea animal called oyster. Dung of animals and decaying dead animals make good manure for the growth of the plants. Thus, students, you can see that animals are useful for us in many ways, and different kinds of animals provide us different things. So, we should take care of them. Thank you.